I expect the weather to be a three season in 2 days. A lot of thoughts run through our heads, like we understand it was going to be a hard race.
I mean, it's said to be the toughest ski race in the world, and I guess with conditions like this, and if you go fast enough, it really is.
I didn't sign up to do it solo. We signed up to do it as a team. That means a lot. We're going to have ups and downs. We're not better than, you know, the weakest person in the group.